I am Dr. Shoshmit Noshpur, minimally invasive spine surgeon practicing in the city of Kolkata and Howrah. Today we'll discuss about most common spine problem, that is called degenerative spine conditions, that commonly known as spondylitis or spondylosis. So let us see what exactly happens in spondylosis. So in between every building block of vertebra, there lies a disc. So disc contains of two parts. One is the covering, that is called annulus fibrosus, and there's a jelly-like material that calls nucleus pulposus. When you are young, this nucleus pulposus contains a lot of water. It remains tight and flexible. But as age progresses, there is wear and tear around the annulus fibrosus. After tearing, this annulus fibrosus can sometimes heal by itself. When it heals, it is healed by scar tissue. Scar tissue is never as strong as the original tissue. And with time, the water content of nucleus pulposus gets reduced. So this whole gamut of change is called degenerative disc disease. With time, due to these changes, the disc height reduces, the nerve gets pinched, and you have back pain as well as sometimes leg pain.